Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Vaz. I'm bringing you guys another Fortnite video. If you guys enjoy this video, smash the like button. I just want to talk about a few things before we get into this video. If you guys are enjoying the Fortnite videos, make sure to comment down below and let me know any type of challenge, any type of Fortnite video you guys want to see. Just comment down in the chat. Another thing, taxes are going to be coming in soon, so I'm going to be getting an Xbox, probably PS4. I'm not sure, but I do have all my games on the Xbox One. I bought them on the store, and I don't really want to buy them again. There's really no need for that. This month or next month, it's right now, it is the 15th of this month. So next month I should have an Xbox One or PS4. I'm not sure. I'm also getting another monitor. That'll be happening as well. If you guys do enjoy the green screen videos, let me know. If there's anything that I really need to fix or work on, let me know down in the comments. I won't get my feelings hurt. You guys are just letting me know, and I would appreciate it. Also, last video I messed up on a few things. I was really far away from my mic, so it was kind of hard to hear me, and I didn't have my fucking desktop volume all the way up, so that kind of fucked me up. So if you guys do enjoy this video, make sure you guys smash the like button, subscribe if you're new. I've been getting into YouTube a lot lately, so if you guys do enjoy this, like I said, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe, comment down below. We're gonna go ahead and get into this pistol only video. I don't know what happens, so stick around and watch the video. It's been Vaz. Catch you guys in the next one. I used to feel so devastated. Alright, let's hope this doesn't take 50 million fucking matches to do. Let's hope. If you guys aren't following my live.me, I'm gonna keep shouting this out because this is a big part of what I do a lot. It's been a minute since I've actually did a broadcast on there. I did one 2 nights ago, but make sure you guys go check out my live.me. I don't know if you guys can see that. I don't have another computer to see it on OBS. So make sure you guys go check that out. It'll be right here on the screen, or you can go down in the description and click that link. I was gonna do a video on this game. I don't know if you guys knew anything about it, but they just patched a fucking under the map glitch that was going on. But yeah, they just patched that. Shit was mad annoying. So right now we gotta do pistols only. So I'm trying to think of somewhere that would have a green or blue pistol. This sucks. I'm gonna get my ass beat, especially when I get in shotgun fight. Fuck, bro, I'm so fucked. I'm just gonna go to retail, I guess. Fuck it, we're going to retail. If you guys like this angle, let me know down in the comments. This is different. I usually have you guys up here, like up over in front of me. If you guys like this, let me know down in the comments. Always trying something out new. I got my green screen at a slant, so it works. We need to get a pistol, you guys. We can't get murked right away. I played console for the first time in almost a year the other day and played this game on it. Oh my god, the game is so fucking easy. It's disgustingly easy. Oh man. Okay, there's one. I can't even pick that up. You know what? I don't want nobody else to grab it, so I'm not gonna use it, but I don't want no one else to grab it. Pick that up. I don't want no one else to use that either. I'm not trying to get fucking beasted. Let's go over here. I think there's a semi over here. I swear I heard someone running around. Did no one drop here? Guys, I don't think no one dropped here. Yo, if no one came here, that'll be lit. I got this whole area to myself. But I'm sure someone did. All these fucking people dropping here. That's pistol ammo. I'm gonna need a lot of that. Oh. Someone here, guys.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
He's got a... Oh! He knows I'm here. He knows I'm here. We got duked on right away, guys. Fuck. You got shit on right away. My accuracy is so bad. I'm so used to the controller now. God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it. Fucking damn it. Fucking damn it. Go ahead and get another one started. See if this game will treat us better, guys. Alright, we need to go somewhere secluded. Where we can get loot. I'm gonna drop right here. Please, for the love of God, don't make me get fucking everything else besides a fucking pistol. Please. Because every time I play this game, I always get pistols. Always get pistols. All the time. And I swear, my luck, I won't get a pistol and I'll get like fucking scars and everything else. I promise you. It happens all the fucking time. Look at that. Look at that. A blue sniper. Mother. Why, dude?
Why?
Why? Can we just fucking... Can we please, for the love of fucking Christ, get a pistol? Please. 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 This is an ASMR video. And I want you guys to hear my voice. Listen to my voice very carefully. I want you guys to take a nice breath in and breathe out through your mouth. Breathe in through your nose though. Breathe out through your mouth. Close your eyes and you'll slowly begin to fall in a very deep sleep. Very deep sleep. Wake the fuck up. Ain't nobody got time to sleep, bitch. We're going to this motherfucker over here. Fuck that. Y'all better wake up. Wake the fuck up. This ain't no goddamn ASMR fucking video. We're going over here, guys. We need to get this pistol. Hashtag pistol luck in the comments. Pistol luck in the comments, dude. We need a fucking pistol. Every time I play this fucking game, I always get pistols. Now that I'm trying to get pistols, I can't fucking get it. I can't fucking get a pistol. Alright, looks like we're the only one landing over here. Which is good. We have some time to loot. I see a jump pad, I think. Okay, we got bandages. I hear a chest, but that's a jump pad. This is gonna suck because I can't use anything to defend myself. I'm not leaving that shit here. I'll get rid of it. I'm not leaving it. Because then that means someone else can use it. And I don't want no one else to use it. That's... See what I mean? A purple scar, bro. A purple scar. Can we get luck? Oh my. Guys, look at this. Look at this setup right now. A purple scar. Right? Purple scar. How far are we? Holy shit. I need to get a pistol in the way. We got a purple fucking scar and a purple semi-sniper and a purple jump pad. Well, they're always purple, but a jump pad. Any other time I play this game, I get fucking pistols. Now that I want a pistol, I can't get a pistol. I think that's a pistol right there. Oh, yes. Yep. Look at that. We're already getting shot at. I can't use the scar. I can't use the scar. Alright. What the fuck, bro? Like, see? Bullshit! Oh, or I should go straight to tomato. Fuck, we need to get a pistol. Shit, I'm gonna go to tomato town. I'm going to tomato town, and we're gonna try to get a fucking pistol. We need this pistol. I don't know if I should hit the tunnels first. I brought pistols. Unless they're silence pistols. Pistol, please. Yes, right away, pistol. Gimme. And we got bandages. You know what? I don't give a fuck. What have I got to lose? I didn't know there's a door there. Where you going, bud? You're not going anywhere. Stop running. Okay, I know there's other people here. Oh, look at that. A pistol. Let's go. Okay, we got a silenced pistol right now. We got a shield and we got a campfire. We might have some fucking luck here, guys. We might have some shit going for us. Unless I get sniped or killed by some bullshit. Look at that. There's a sniper in there. I'm taking that only for the fact because I don't want no one else to have it. And yes, I'm like that. Look, it's gonna give us every other ammo besides fucking pistol ammo. Yep. AR shotgun and sniper ammo. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, I landed on that roof. He landed on that roof. So there's not gonna be anything there. There's more AR ammo. I really want pistol ammo. I think the only places I'm gonna find pistol ammo are ammunition crates. So far, so good. I don't know if anyone raided that house yet, but there's only one way to find out, and that's to look. Back door's still closed. I don't know if they opened it and closed it. Okay, we got pistol ammo. Alright. What the fuck is this, bro? What is this? I don't know what to do. I'm actually fucking terrified. Bruh. Like, how do you just die? Like, we need to get this chest right now. Cause it's loud as fuck and everyone can hear it. Okay, we got a slurp. So, I think I'm gonna leave the sniper up here. So everything right now is stuff that I need. How the fuck did I get up here? Okay, we're still in circle. And I don't want to be a bitch in camp. But I also don't want to be an idiot and get sniped. So we need to play this fucking smart, guys. Let's take this tree. Yep, everyone in a fucking 30-mile radius just saw that tree fucking fall apart. Oh, man, I gotta go. Okay, we're just gonna chill in this bush. Because gotta make sure everything's good. Just in case we get into a fucking battle with someone. How far is that? Okay, I'm just gonna start going now. Oh, yeah, that's a sniper shot. I don't know if that was towards me or not. We're gonna act like we didn't hear that. I'm scared as fuck, dude. I keep fucking thinking I'm hearing footsteps. We're just gonna act like we didn't hear that. Okay? We got one kill. 23 people left. We're off to a good start. We could use some more ammo. Possibly a gold pistol. But you know, beggars can't be choosers. So I'm not even about to start bitching about it. Because it could be worse. Like the circle landing in fucking Loot Lake. That would be shitty for me. Because I have no advantage. Oh, this is such a bad place to run through. I am right in the open. Yo, guys, I'm over here. I need to, like, hurry up and get past this fucking place. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. I'm gone. See you later. He's got a sniper. Someone's over there. I'm not about to fucking even try. And it's in Pleasant Park. We're gonna put our brick on so it can cover us more. You know what? Let's just put our wood on. It's... Oh, fuck me. Go. Don't even acknowledge him. There's someone building right there. God fucking damn it. These fucking sweaty assholes.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It'd be really nice if I had a bush right now, because then I could just chill in the bush. We're not even in the fucking bush. This tall-ass bitch. It's got her leg sticking out of it, and her bushy-ass hair. I'm being a sneaky little bitch, but you know what? It doesn't matter, because I don't want to die. There's three people left. I don't know, but that guy's got a fucking tower if I've ever seen one. Oh! I'm just gonna let him do his thing. I don't know what the fuck that guy's doing. But you know what? I'm gonna let him do his thing. Oh, shit. I'm done. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it.
Getting better each day, stacking that to the cheesecake. Look up to the Lord, we pray. Trying to be my best each day until I'm the rest.